minute more. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end.
Welcome, dear friends, to our jungle kingdom. Here, everyone is welcome, but with joy comes responsibility. You must promise to care of our home, help those in need, never trick or harm others, and always be grateful and thanks our.
Yes, King Momo. We promise to keep our jungle beautiful and help each other.
What a wonderful jungle.
But remember our promise to King Momo. Do not harm others.
Do not
Cannot cheat and lie.
Cannot cheat and lie.
Be grateful and thanks Allah. Alhamdulillah.
Be grateful and thanks Allah. Alhamdulillah.
My dear friends, you have shown true friendship and kindness. Together, we've made our jungle a wonderful place where everyone can be happy. Let us always be thankful to our and take care of our home.
Yeah. The animals cheer happily. They are grateful for their beloved king as they live in the beautiful jungle. One day, a stranger named Gala arrived in the jungle. His eyes gleamed with mischief as he gazed upon the beauty around him.
This jungle is beautiful. I want it for myself. I want to be the king.
Oh, my little King Momo, what a splendid jungle you preside over. I could not help but be drawn to its wondrous might. I have the honor of residing here.
Yes, you can, but you must promise to take care of our jungle like I do. Keep your promise, help other animals, do not cheat, and do not harm others. All my animals in my jungle need to be grateful and thanks Allah.
I promise to obey you.
Gala smiles widened as he agrees to King Momo's condition, but little did they know Gala's promise were empty words, filling a heart filled with darkness and deceit.
King Momo lived in a jungle with his family, his son, Prince Lelo, his daughter, Princess Lola, and his two grandchildren, Prince Haha and Prince Hoho. They were a happy family, bringing joy to each other's lives every day. But the queen had passed away long ago. The love within the family never faded. King Momo taught Prince Lelo and Princess Lola to be kind and smart, just like him, and his grandchildren, Prince Haha and Prince Hoho, learned from their grandfather too. They didn't just learn to read, write, and count, but also the important rules of the jungle.
Love immerse people in such a manner that if you die, they weep over you, and if you are alive, they crave for your company. And wise men first think and then speak, and a fool speaks first and then thinks.
Dear my son, let's follow me to starting so our Fatiha together. We start it with Bismillah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Ar-Rahmanirrahim.
Ar-Rahmanirrahim.
Maliki Yawmiddin.
Maliki Yawmiddin.
Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in.
Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in.
Ihdinas siratal mustaqim.
Ihdinas siratal mustaqim.
Siratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim.
Siratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim.
Wa ladzina hadaihim wa ladzina waladdallin.
Wa ladzina hadaihim wa ladzina.
This Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. All praises be for you, Allah, Lord of the whole universe, the Beneficent, the Merciful, the honor of the day of recompense.
This is my child.
This is my child.
Almighty King Momo, we need your wisdom to help us.
I will bring my son, Prince Lilo, to help you.
Is this your child?
Yes.
Looks like I have no choice but to summon my claws. What do you intend to do with your claws?
It is necessary to our destiny. I shall divide the cup into two halves and give one portion to each of you.
Okay. I confess, she is not mine. This child is yours. Take it.
The cup belongs to you. A true mother would never be to see her offspring harm. Your compassion erases the bond between you.
Do you remember what our promises to King Momo?
Yes, I remember it. We cannot cheat and lie. I promise I will not do that again.
They learned to be kind and wise. Just like King Momo, they knew how to treat others with respect and how to take care of the jungle they called home. Together, they made their household a place filled with love, kindness, and wisdom, just like how King Momo had always taught them.
One day, King Momo called the animals to him.
We identify here as domesticated creatures.
My dear friends, I have an important announcement to make. After me, my son, Prince Lelong will become the next king of our jungle. He has proven himself to be the wisest and kindest among us all. I have taught him everything he needs to know. Each of you must obey him as you would obey me.
Long live Prince Lelo!
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 King Momo continued his word, filled with love and pride for his grandchildren.
And this jungle is for my grandsons, Prince Haha and Prince Hoho. They will inherit the throne after their father. Let us rejoice in their future reach and continue to live in harmony.
King or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like the king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
brain. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
We're on the long way to go, young bastard, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there. No one's saying stop that.
No
one's saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from little Hornbills for a star.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out! Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Amid the celebration, Dallas' heart rang sweet and rain and resilient.
Driven by selfish ambition, Dallas was point away to become king, casting a shadow of deceit over the happiness of the jungle.
Oh!
I cannot believe it. The awful Momo has announced last week in Experience Cups as the next England for the throne.
Father, father, calm down. Get the angry one help. We are wolf now for our smite. We need to think this through.
Go on, Gaia, what do you suggest?
Father, what if we use our brains to outsmite King Momo? Instead of fighting him head on, why don't we manipulate the situation to our advantage?
Tell me, my clever daughter, what's your plan?
Well, what if I were to charm King Momo? With my beauty, I could win him over.
Ah, Gaia, you are brilliant. Yes, presenting you to King Momo could be our way to power. And once he's under your spell, who knows what we could achieve.
Exactly, Father. With you guiding me, we will rush to the top and rule this forest. King Momo won't know what hit him.
Ha ha ha! Indeed, my dear Gaia will outwit this kingdom and take our place as rulers. Let's make it happen! Ow!
With renewed determination, Gala and Gaia set off to execute their plan, eager to outsmart the mighty King Momo. Gala, now consumed by his thirst for power, ready to devise his wicked plan to usurp the throne of the jungle as he approaches King Momo with a cunning proposal.
Oh, wise King Momo, I bring before you my daughter Gaia. Whose beauty reveals the very essence of this jungle. Will you honor us by making her your queen? Surely this jungle deserves a queen as magnificent as she.
King Momo, known for his kindness, agrees to Gala's request. Unaware of the treachery that lies beneath Gala's charming facade, he marries Gaia and makes her the queen.
Okay, boleh dekatkan.
In the jungle, where animals
okay,
live.
Dah okay, dah okay. Sound up.
There are stories.
deeds and values.
Since King Momo passed away, all the animals have mourned sadly. However, Queen Gaia didn't. She, who driven by her father's ambition, refuses to honor the late king's wishes. She even disregards King Momo's decree and proclaim Gala as the new king, defying the rightful succession of Prince Lelo.
They should all know from now on, my father Gala is the king of this kingdom.
Princess Lola, Princess Lola, is it true that Gala is now the king of this kingdom?
What? That's not true. Gala is not fit to be the king. He is a wolf in sheep clothing, dishonest and weak.
I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude, but unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential. If allied to my vision. Your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions.
You won't get a sniff without me! For the cool of the century, be prepared for the murkiest scan. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial. You see me while I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared.
Gala, now the king, proves to be a giant ruler. His region is marked by cruelty and greed, as he takes from the animals their homes and possessions to enrich himself and his allies.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again.
Jungle descends into chaos under Gala's oppressive rule, leaving the other animals in despair. Gala's fury knew no bounds as he brought forth his weak friends, eager to assert dominance over the jungle.
Forced with a choice between submission and annihilation, the animals reluctantly agreed to accept Gala as their king, their hearts heavy with fear and uncertainty.
Please spare us, we will submit to your rules. Just please spare us from harm.
Ha 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 ha.
Prince Lelo, burdened by sorrow yet determined to uphold his father's legacy of kindness, pledged with Gala to rule the compassion and fairness.
You can be the king, but please be kind. Do good, do not cheat, and do not harm others.
I will be the greatest king ever. I will cheat to win. I will harm those who don't obey me. Leave this jungle if you don't like it.
Faced with Gala's unyielding triumph, Prince Lelo has no choice but to make a heartbreaking decision. With heavy heart, he bids farewell to the jungle that was once their home. His son, Prince Haha, and Prince Hoho by his side. In the end, Gala forgot all his promises to King Momo, and all the animals now live in fear under the reign of Gala the Wolf.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. Lost to myself, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't jump.
everything goes.